Hey everyone! In this video, I'll be showing you how to download and install Arduino IDE or code editor in Windows. So let's get started. First thing, just Google Arduino download. You will be getting the arduino.cc official link. Click that. And here we'll be having the Arduino IDE 2.3.3, and to the right you'll be having this download options. Just hover over this Windows and click it. And here it will ask us to donate. If you want to donate money, you can do that. Or if you just want to download it, just click on download. Here also, if you want, you can give your email, but I'm just going to click on just download. That's it, the download will be getting started. It is about 144 MB in size, so just be patient. So once the download is complete, just double click and open it. And you'll be getting the Arduino setup. Just click on I agree, and this is for the users. You can choose anyone or only for you, up to you. I will just click on next. This is going to be the default path where Arduino is going to get installed. If you want to change it, you can just change this. So I have changed the destination and I will just click on installed. So once the installation is complete, don't uncheck this. Run Arduino IDE and click on finish. That's it, our Arduino IDE will be opened automatically. And just click on allow access. Allow access for this also. You can just skip this for now. So it's downloading some packages, so just be patient, don't close it. And click on yes. Click on install over here. Here also. Here also. Yes again. That's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of tutorials in programming, CAD operations and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.